Hey there guys, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors 8, and this is going to be the last mission here, or map, whatever you want to call it. I'm pretty sure we have done this map before, but my memory is terrible, so I can't really remember it. So we're going to go with Sousa because he's the one that started this all, and I may as well use him. I really like the throwing axes. We haven't actually come up to the character that actually uses them yet. I'm going to just put throwing axes on. But the ones I have are really, really good right now. So I'm just going to just spam those. Yeah, he's a Jin character, so we'll get there eventually.
A new world of my design shall emerge from the chaos.
Alright, so this is going to be the last one, and as you'd imagine, and from the last sort of transition, it told us we're pretty much fighting everyone from Shu. Pretty much everyone.
Away you go. That lot. They used to just run wildly from us. Now they're arranged in a proper formation. A real army.
All of the remaining forces standing against Wei are now gathered under Liu Bei. They know this is their last chance.
Still, I'd never have guessed Liu Bei would be the leader of the last pocket of resistance. All he ever seemed to do was run away.
Well, we started out running away from Dong Zhuo, didn't we? Right, cousin?
That certainly takes me back. Now, though, all the power in the land is divided between Liu Bei and myself. Either he or I will be victorious, become a true hero. It is time to see which will win. I will need you both to give everything you have.
Of course.
Father, it is time.
Yes.
Alright, so we are playing a Sousa right here. And we're just going to start the last one for Wei then. So, obviously I'm going to be fighting pretty much all of Shu's officers, I believe. More or less. Including, I think, the Nanjiang other characters were there as well, so that's going to be great. Alright. Wow. Once again, it looks like a fairly packed map. Alright, so first of all, I'm weak against this guy here. I may as well use the throwing axes. Man, that does quite a bit of damage. Alright, so looks like everyone has pretty high HP, which makes sense as the last in the campaign. So yeah, might take me a while to kill everyone if I have to. Alright, so this is Cao Cao's horse. It appears he gets it right here. I don't think it has a special name. Well, it probably does, but I don't know it. And, yeah, so I guess I'm going to be slightly faster if I travel by horse on this map, at least. How is he blocking that? Come on. No way. Okay, that's killed that guy. Well, it's saying just to take out everyone here, really. I cannot get in there. Yep, I should be able to kill this guy here. Whenever he gets up. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Get over here. Alright, so this is the guy. Once again, throwing knives. Dude, everyone has throwing knives. Try and block that. Alright, so a lot of things are happening right now. There's an escape boat up the top. I don't even know what's happening. Of course, we started out like with them having the complete advantage here, so yeah, of course. All right, so now that guy's done, and I can go this way, I guess. I guess I meant to go up to that boat up the top, and then we can move west, probably. I don't know about that. This is the entire south part of the map, but yeah. We'll get there. Alright, you. I've seen you like a billion times, man. You don't get any less generic. You know, there are a lot of people in Cao Cao's family. Well, judging by the amount of Cao characters there are, even though most of them are generic. I imagine some of them are actually people who ruled over Wei. After Cao Pi, but Cao Pi was really the main one after Cao Cao died in history. Alright. Well, I'm gonna take this guy out, because why not? Alright, so apparently I can go to the main castle. But I'm gonna take out this guy, because why not? Once again, blocking. This guy has all the HP. Never mind, actually. Arbalest, come on. Those are the easy ones. I mean, I hate ballistas, but Arbalest can't move. Then again, if they're just, like, lined up there. Stop blocking! There we go. We could get to Baidi Castle much quicker than that. Alright, got you. Oh, I'm actually dying for once. You are dead, son. This music's pretty good as well. Alright, I don't care about you. Once again, you have throwing knives. Alright, Arbalest says. Right, we're gonna sneak around here. I don't think I can actually damage these guys. Alright. So it looks like we're gonna have to take the ships. That's fine. It's fine with me. Even though it's gonna take longer. But whatever. I don't even care. No, at least most of them are off our side now. I'm playing this, and I don't think we actually did do this map before. It might be because this is usually a fight before... I remember this being a fight between Wu and Xu. So it might not be on the, it might be on the Wu path, not the Xu path. But, yeah. Oh, there you are. Yeah, they make an appearance, including this guy here. Alright. Okay. Alright, I'm getting hit around. Alright. I'm just gonna leave. Okay, so we got ballistas up there. We got everything. Oh, Jesus. There's a lot of guys over here. And you. Of course. I want to get the rage meter up so I can just demolish them. Oh man, he's throwing me around and everything. There we go. This guy's trying to run away. There we go. Alright. That was a lot. Man, there's still tons of these guys. My fate. Forgive me my oh yeah, this is the guy that's amazingly tall. I have no desire to be ruled by you. In fact,
You'll make a perfect meal for my tiger.
Alright, so I don't have that much HP right now, which is bad. Didn't miss those though. Without too much trouble. I imagine I don't need to actually kill these people, but yeah, I can. Tigers. Ah, tigers. Actual tigers. Taking you out, son. Alright. I have no idea what we're meant to be doing right now.
Stop with your uninspired chatter. Start fighting already.
Okay, get out of the range of that. Bad. Alright, I'm in the red now. So yes, like I said before, Musos do regenerate if you just run around like this. I don't think I actually need to take them out, so whatever. Fucking tiger chasing me. And you.
Juggernauts, advance!
Alright, so I'm looking for some... Oh no.
I expect nothing.
Oh no.
My father.
That's bad.
Eye-opening performance.
That's very bad. Oh, come on. Missing for... Okay. I'll deal with that then, I guess. Where the hell is the, HP?
Obsequious way of speaking from your husband. I will not allow myself to be defeated by someone like you. Stand your ground and face me.
Jesus, I'm running out of health. I'm just spamming missiles, really. Alright. Oh, Jesus. Alright. I got some health back. Oh my god, too many fucking generals here. Alright, that's one of them.
Looks like my fire has burned out. I'm sorry, my husband.
Too bad he's dead already. It's alright.
This is our chance to prove the might of the warriors.
It's gonna be pretty much every Shu character, isn't it?
We gotta do our best in this battle.
And of course, like, there's the most Shu characters right now. Shu has the most. Done quite a lot, and I hate cavalry. Come on, don't do this to me. Okay, you're almost dead.
Your life is about to reach its end. Finally, I can bury you for good. My life is dedicated to realizing my brother.
I thought you died in the last one, the last chapter, but whatever. I guess not.
If only I could have been more helpful.
All right, let's take out Painter Boy first. Oh god. Fucking cavalry.
This is nothing that I can't handle. In fact, I'm sure you can find a good use for this weapon.
Even peasants are hitting me right now. I just need health right now.
I've come for your head.
Sure you have. Oh shit, I almost died there. Alright. I really need health now.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
Let's get the paintbrush. Let's get out of here. Alright. Shit. Okay, I need like some health or something, guys. Somewhere? Anywhere? There's literally no one down here right now. Okay, I'm gonna let my teammates do stuff for right now. There is no health, from what I can see. Musou fills pretty slowly, but, you know, at least it fills up a little bit. Okay, that's bad. Alright. There's a lot of them here. Right, there should be something in here. Okay. Not dying anymore. For now, at least. I'm gonna stick with these guys. I don't think I can take out the machines, then. Unless they're... Are they ours? I don't think they are. Where's going you? Where is the guy I need to take out? Sorry. Can I take out these ballista? Arbalest, whatever. I do not think I can. Alright. Well, I'm gonna take this guy out then. See, giant sword, throwing knives, or... yeah, pretty much that. Just everyone has them. They have the dude's cards for some characters, but not that many. At least this guy has a spear of some kind, but yeah. Alright, already been 15 minutes, okay. Okay, so that stopped the Arbalest there. Alright. Finally. Oh, Jesus. Unit Commander, why? Okay. Forget about these guys for now. Yeah, the engineers will be fine. I just worried about these guys. Maybe I need to take out this guy here. Engineer, no, please.
Your abilities are truly amazing.
Where are you running to, man? Alright, I gotta follow him then. Alright, so these two are over here. Should probably take them out. They immediately run for me, of course. Alright, it's gonna take a lot of doing here. Just freeze them all the time, yeah? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I'm kinda busy right now. I'll get on it eventually. Died like so many times, man, except not really. Alright, so I'm gonna take out Zhang Fei. And then hopefully that would be pretty much the end. And this one has kicked my ass a little bit. Seriously, I almost died there. We are so close. But yeah. God damn it, Machine. Alright, so catapult time. I guess I just need to use one of these and go and get this gate all the way over there. I assume I just hit it. Yeah. Am I supposed to hit it here? I guess I'm not going far enough. There we go. Maybe needed to do it three times, but yeah. Alright, so Liu Bei, last guy. Okay. No, at least it's not Liu Shan, I guess. Ow. Ow. Oh, Jesus. Why are you throwing rocks at me? Let's stay next to this wall. Ah, I've got to go the long way as well. Jesus. And there's ballista all over the place in here, apparently.
Strike down any enemies who enter the castle.
Nope, I'm skipping you. Sorry. Ugh, fuck.
You are alone? Is that some kind of new tactic?
Alright, I cannot take them out. That's bad. Jesus, man! Alright. Oh my god, am I gonna actually be able to get through here? Probably not. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus.
Come and show me the might you possess.
Why?
You have come as I planned.
I need health right now. I shouldn't have come up here. Is the blister gonna fucking kill me? Alright, I'm gonna try and jump down here. Yes. Alright. Let's run away. Shit, man. Game's kicking my ass. Alright, let's get a horse. Teammates, please try and help a bit, yeah? Thanks. Including you. I'm just standing there. That's great. Thanks. Right. So there isn't that much health lying around, usually. Usually you have to defeat guys in order to pick them up, and right now, I don't really want to go and start killing guys, because I'm probably going to die. But yeah, apparently I can take those ballistas out. Unfortunately, it can kind of slow down a bit if you do it this way. Also, what is that part at the top? I don't even know. Ah, fuck. I don't want that. Of course, they can throw rocks like fucking miles away. Of course. Alright, I'll let them do some stuff for now.
What a strange thing fate is, Juga Leon. I never expected to be facing you in a battle like this.
No, as long as we serve different masters, such a fate was inevitable. Now let us both walk the paths we have chosen.
Having a little discussion there, are we? Alright, let's actually get that. 50, great. Okay. Still in the red. I'm gonna let them go first, and then hopefully they'll be able to actually open the gate there. Now, is there any way of getting in there? No, that's just past the gates, alright. Actually, I think they took out most of the people there. Yeah, looks like it. Snap. No more ballista. Okay, that's good.
It seems my destiny has finally come to an end. Master Liu Bei, please forgive me.
Alright, of course he would be second last. Don't care about you, I guess.
Keep on fighting. I still have much left to accomplish.
Or do I need to take out all these guys? Looks like I do. Well, at least the blusters have stopped. That's all I really care about now. Right, I imagine I gotta take them all out then. All the Guan family. Except the other guy hiding around the corner. Alright. There we go. Okay. I guess I'm gonna take this guy out. Holders, yes. They have stopped. Good. Oh really? I didn't even need to take this guy out. Alright. Shut up about benevolence, you're gonna die. Just stop. Please. For my sake. Alright. And we're gonna get that. Okay. Alright, I should just be able to missile this guy to death. Maybe. I didn't mean to do that, but alright. Okay, we'll just use this sword then. And I'll eventually take his light bar out, and I might get that super attack going. Maybe. Oh shit! Oh shit! Man, I didn't know. Oof, I'll restore. I didn't know he could do that much damage. Man. Alright. Seriously, Shu's last mission wasn't this difficult. I don't even know. Maybe Sousou just sucks, I don't know. Shouldn't be that bad. And there we go then.
Liu Bei.
Sousou.
Of all the stars that shone in the chaos, you and I remain to the last. You must have something you wish to say. Tell me.
Look after the people.
That alone is the reason you face down this chaos? That alone is the desire that drove you to fight? Very well. I have heard your wish.
With the fall of this final hero, now the Age of Chaos has come to an end. Raise a cry of victory. Let the whole world know that a new era is upon us.
All right, so there is the ending, I guess. It's going to just go through this, and then it'll probably have another clip or something. Everything is blue. So, yeah. And that is going to be Wei's story. Wei has always been my favorite. I don't know, I like Wu as well, to be fair. And Jin aren't really that bad, it's just I don't really like Chu that much. Especially their characters. But, you know, I can deal with it. So, yeah, so, I like Wei, and I like most of their characters, at least. So, that should be it, yeah. And then I'll try and start on Wu's story. Though, once again, it is going to be another daunting task of, like, at least 14 maps. It's actually going to be more than that. It's going to be, like, 22 or something. Because you got four...
The chaos has ended. Or rather, we used our strength to overcome it. The land and the people will now have ample time to recover and grow bountiful. The struggle to come will be the responsibility of the next generation as they strive to build a land based on the ideals of reason and understanding. Human life is a short and fragile thing. That is why we must sing and laugh while we can. To overcome that sadness. And we must keep moving forward. If our path leads us into battle, then we must take up our weapons and face our foes. Oh, how brightly does humanity shine. This brilliance is the legacy that I leave. Yeah!
Alright, so there we go. I got interrupted. I can never tell when the cutscenes are coming, so yeah. So once again, this is probably just going to be the ending. I don't know if this is actually changing at all from the other ending. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it just has the same ending here as the historical route. But yeah. So here we go, let's just skip this, I guess. I've skipped all the other ones, so yeah. Alright, so next time we're going to be taking on Wu. I think I've done the first couple maps of Wu. I haven't really went that far into it though, as I recall. And there's my trophy for that. Alright, so yeah, I'm pretty sure I didn't go that far into Wu. I may have done like the first five. It might not even be that many. Yeah, something like that. Alright, so there's going to be optional objectives I'm going to have to do, but we are going to start a new game with Wu next time, and I'll see you guys then.